One of the things that got deleted in the film, unfortunately, was a scene with playing cards and how the guys got their position on the starting grid at the race in Mount Kisco. Unfortunately, it ended up on the floor, but I always thought it was a really, really fun, imaginative scene.
Sorry, force of habit. My mistake.
Ladies first.
One of the scenes that got deleted after the American Graffiti bit at the gas station was Toby and Julia driving away. It was a fun way to show the banter between Joe Peck and Toby.
Where is he?
Oh, he's not coming.
You sure?
Trust me.
Beauty, I'm listening to the trooper chat. It sounds like Princess got snagged. Come back?
Yeah, hey, you know, things got pretty crazy back there.
Well, we couldn't have planned it better. You're riding solo in lighter, what, 100 pounds?
I would say at least, buckle 5. You know, I actually feel bad for those cops. They have to listen to her just go on and on and on. And that girl just never shuts up.
Copy that. Yeah, I can't stand the Chatty Cathy myself.
I'm kidding. We still got her.
Over. I always liked you, Julia. I just want you to know that.
Thanks, Joe. Over and out.
I think when you're doing a car movie and it's all about speed, you have to stop at Bonneville. It's one of the most iconic places in automotive. And this scene here is about Toby and his Marshall Motors groups trying to stop him.
So I'm gonna have to go away for a while, y'all, but Minnie always comes back. Godspeed, fellas. For Pete.
Well?
Yeah, I mean, we can make her run, but...
Let's do our best.
We heard about your cop friend getting chained back in Nebraska.
Benny's gonna be in the brig in about 10 minutes.
There's an APB out for your arrest in at least 10 states right now.
What's your point?
Maybe we should rethink the plan.
Dino took everything from me. From us, including Pete. Pete got put in the ground, and Dina went off to sunny California like nothing happened. You boys do whatever you think is right, but I'm never gonna stop.
Well, I don't really think I need to intro this scene. It pretty much speaks for itself.
You two, right here, front and center, solos. Let's go, what you working with? Yeah, all right, if that works. All right, Jeff, I see you. I see you, Jeff. And I'm just gonna go around. Yeah, Yeah, in the jailhouse dance party. That's what I'm talking about, Gerald. That's what I'm talking about, Gerald. Yes, yes. Oh, my God, I'm getting out of here soon. I love it.